I've been expecting you.
Right now, we're kind of talking about how Classic TBC is doing. This graph is insane. Yeah, it's fucking crazy. This is where we are now. This is Classic TBC. This is Tier 6. We're a couple weeks into rating Tier 6 now. I think we're in our third week, or wrapping up our third week of Tier 6. 355,000 players. TBC actually is doing pretty well. This is Classic. This is TBC. This line is TBC launch day or pre-patch or something. So TBC is doing quite well. And then you can see this. Let's go to Season of Mastery. Season of Mastery now has been out for, what, probably 3 months? Probably more like 4 months. There's 10,000 active raiders in Season of Mastery. 10,000 active raiders in Season of Mastery in TBC. 355,000. 355. This number will probably go up. Give it like a week or two, because they recently increased the leveling speed in Season of Mastery, so they might juice this up a little bit, because more people will be inclined to level. But I was saying since day one, the leveling speed in Season of Mastery is too slow. It's going to turn people away. And I even had people arguing back saying, no, you don't want it to be too fast. No. It's like, hey, motherfucker, this is a 12-month hyper-condensed Classic server. People just got done playing Classic. A lot of people are just over it right now. If you want people to play this, you have to let them speed up, because the entire selling point, the entire motivation to even play Season of Mastery is the new updated raid content. People are sick of leveling. I leveled 5 level 60s in Classic WoW. People don't want to level right now in Classic WoW. They just did that 10 times, okay? If the selling point is the updated raids, just let people level faster. If I had a 60 in Season of Mastery, I would raid every week. But I don't, and so I don't, right? The saying is too much of a good thing is a bad thing, right? I love Classic leveling. But I've done it so much, like so disgustingly much, in the last 2 or 3 years. You know, it's like everyone loves cake, but if you just have cake all day, you're gonna get sick of cake, right? That's kind of my problem. I'm just kind of sick of it right now. And so I don't really want to level. I'm kind of bored of it. Real quick, is the Freedom Guild on Dreadnought confirmed dead? I am at the moment not leveling in Season of Mastery. Like, that, for me, that's all there is to it. I might come back and continue leveling at some point if we find some free time or we need something to do. But at the moment, like, I'm just not in the mood to level. Yeah, that's kind of all there is to it. I'm not in the mood to level, and so I'm not going to keep leveling. Maybe in the future I will. Yeah, it's kind of what it is. This is something I didn't mention when we were looking at these stats. Let me go back here. This is the Season of Mastery population. This number went down over the last 2 weeks. I keep a very close eye on this stuff. This number has gone down. Can I click on this? So you actually don't have the graph for specifically Season of Mastery. I can't click that. This number was, I think the highest I saw was like 11.1K. This number has gone down over the last 2 weeks. So it's not good. I guess if you try to line it up with something, it lines up with Tier 6 launch. So Tier 6 came out, and then people stopped raiding in Classic Season of Mastery. I guess that makes sense, right? Original Classic that came out in 2019, I think going the no changes approach was the right way to do it. That's genuinely what was best. That's what people wanted. That's what I wanted. But with Season of Mastery, like, people just did all this shit. People are burned out on Classic. There's other stuff to do now. TBC is out. A lot of people are enjoying TBC. Like, people just got over playing Classic. They just no-lifed and min-maxed the fuck out of Classic. So if you want people to play it again, especially at this hyper-condensed rate where the difficulty is a little bit harder, you do need to sincerely make changes. I think the no-changes approach to Season of Mastery is completely the wrong way to go about it. And of course, they did make a couple changes when it first came out 4 months ago or 3 months ago, but it definitely was not enough. And you can, like, if you don't believe me, you can just look at the fucking player. Like, this number is going down. This is the Warcraft Logs uploads for the last, from February 1st to February 8th. This number is going down. Like, fewer people are raiding in Season of Mastery every week for the last, like, 2 or 3 weeks. So, obviously, there was a disconnect at some point, right? It's not difficulty. People are not doing Molten Core in Season of Mastery because of difficulty. That's not it. People are not not doing Molten Core and Season of Mastery because people don't want to level. That's it. People don't want to level. In fact, I was talking to some people in Death Jesters about this. It's my new TBC guild. They were saying, yeah, I'm not going to play Season of Mastery, but every time they do a new PTR where you can test out the new raid, I'm just going to log in, do PTR raid, so I can experience the new raid content, and then I'm just not going to actually play on the live servers. And it's like, yeah, I get it, because like that's the whole selling point of Season of Mastery is the raid content. If you are kind of burnt out on vanilla, like you just did that for over 2 years and you're playing TBC now, I guess like, yeah, in a weird way, why would you subject yourself to all the leveling and the consumable farming and the da-da-da-da-da when you can just log in the PTR, do the raids for a couple days, and then just say, yeah, I did that. Yeah, like that's, yeah, I get it, man. I wish there were like PTR raid logs where you could see how many people are raiding on the PTR. I bet more people are raiding on the fucking PTR than they actually are on the live servers. I actually bet that that's true. I understand and respect the PTR approach where you're not playing Season of Mastery, but you're just logging in to do the PTR raids. I actually completely understand that approach to Season of Mastery. In fact, like at the moment, unless I'm just like revitalized, my desire to level up to 60 in Season Mastery is revitalized. If something happens, a flip switches in my brain, that's going to be my approach. I'll just keep on doing PTR raids and experiencing the raids that way. But right now, I'm burned out on SOM leveling. I am vibing with TBC, and it seems like a lot of people are vibing with TBC too. It's good shit. I'm having a lot of fun right now. Dude, I also saw, I don't know if you guys saw this, if you go to Twitch, Blizzard actually changed the World of Warcraft Twitch directory logo, or yeah, the logo, I guess, is the term for it. They changed it to a Black Temple image, which is kind of cool. Seems nice.